report on June the 9th, 2010 at 7:30 in the afternoon that my train has now officially departed for Rome. Heading through the outskirts of Vienna now, from Wien Meidling towards Styria, Carinthia, and then onwards to Italy. We will be arriving at 9:05 in the morning. Let me film in the other direction so you can see a little bit more. It's extremely quiet in here. I'm here with two female co-travelers, and we will be setting up the beds later today. And I'm looking forward to an overnight train ride to Rome.